Hey everyone, Todd Harrison here, and in this video I am going to give you my full in-depth review about America's Card Room and whether or not it is a safe website to play on. Now, I live in California and I've always wanted to look for a legit website to play on in the United States. It would be an excellent alternative if I wanted to play big MTTs that actually had a decent player pool. So stay tuned and watch my full in-depth review for America's Card Room online. Okay, so we are here on America's Card Room homepage, and since 2001, America's Card Room has dealt millions of action-packed hands to United States players every day and runs one of the largest selections of tournaments anywhere online. You know, once Black Friday hit, we all know, of course, we can't play on PokerStars, we couldn't play on Full Tilt Poker, we couldn't play on any of the major websites that would have huge player pools. And about a year and a half ago, I started playing on America's Card Room because, for one, they accepted United States clients. And once I found out that America's Card Room ran some excellent tournaments, you know, I deposited like $100 just to try out the site. I ended up absolutely loving it because of the amount of tournaments that they would have daily, from a range of buy-ins, from high rollers to micros. So right now, I just want to take you through what kind of tournaments they have. So every day of the week, they have a bunch of tournaments to choose from. So every day of the week, America's Card Room has over $3.8 million in weekly guarantees. Previously, that was only $2.5 million, but they have added a number of different tournaments, such as a high roller event, a $215 25K guarantee daily, your $150,000 guarantee for the Sunday special, and a $200,000 guarantee for the Sunday warm-up. And every day of the week, they have specialty tournaments, like on Mondays, you got Manic Mondays, all these different tournaments you can play. And then on Tuesdays, you have Extreme Tuesdays, same thing, all kinds of tournaments. High Stakes Wednesdays, Fat Thursdays, you got your Friday Fun. And then you have the Saturday Super Series, and these have some huge prize pool guarantees also. And of course, you have the Sunday Mania, where the biggest tournaments of the week run. Starting right here at 6:30 a.m., you have a $7,000 guarantee, $22 buy-in. You have a $165 buy-in, $20,000 guarantee. You have the $100 buy-in, $150,000 guarantee. There's the $22, $50,000 guarantee. And here's the Sunday special, $125,000 guarantee. You got the Big Ten, $30,000 guarantee, only a $55 buy-in. So clearly, America's Card Room does have a huge selection of tournaments if you live in the United States. And I mean, the amount of tournaments they have, this is the closest you're going to get to PokerStars or Party Poker or GG Poker if you live in the United States in certain states. So I'm going to go back here and just show you their Venom tournament real quick. So the last Sunday Venom they had, it was a $5 million guarantee, and they paid out $1 million in first place prize money. And this coming November, they are upping it to a $6 million Venom, $1 million guaranteed for first place. They'll have four tournament flights starting November 27th and ending December 11th. Now, this is going to be a $2,650 buy-in. They're actually running 12 free rolls daily. You can win a seat, starting with just $0 through a free roll. You can also play to get in through their sit-and-go steps. But the most appealing is you can win a ticket for free. And every 2 hours, they run a free roll. 50 seats get a ticket to the step two, which is a $6 ticket right here. And you can win a series of tournaments and satellite in completely free. And one of the things that I like about the Venom free rolls is they pay out cash bubbles. So let's say you win your step two ticket, you go all the way up to step five, but you end up getting the money bubble. Okay, that could be anything below $200. So just think about that. Okay, you can free roll your way to a bankroll on America's Card Room and be a part of one of the biggest online tournaments that the United States has ever seen since the days of Full Tilt Poker, PokerStars, and some of the other big sites. Another tournament they have is The Cage, which is a live tournament buy-in. So let me show you guys some of the promotions that America's Card Room has running right now. One of them is a 200% first deposit bonus up to $1,000 if you deposit with cryptocurrencies. And you can actually deposit onto America's Card Room using over 60 different cryptocurrencies. Personally, for me, I found that it is easiest to just use Bitcoin since it is pretty straightforward. But if you choose not to use cryptocurrency, you still get a deposit bonus of only 100% though. So if you don't use Bitcoin or any other cryptocurrencies, you're not going to get the 200% but you will still get a 100% deposit bonus. And a tournament that they have coming up is the High Five in September, which is a $5 million tournament series, and it's going to last for 20 days. And during that time, they will also give you a 50% reload bonus up to $420. But by the time you are watching this video, obviously these promos may be gone with some different promotional tournaments. They also have a couple other cool things going on, such as the Cage Live. That's where you can win a live tournament package and be able to play live in San Jose, Costa Rica. And if you are a grinder playing Sit and Goes, you can participate in the Sit and Crush, where every week they're going to give cash prizes and tournament seats to the top people who are grinding the most and earning the most points. They also have free rolls on demand, so you can build a bankroll starting with nothing. If you have a little bit of gamble in you, there is the Jackpot Poker, where you can win up to $100,000 playing a number of different buy-in tournaments that only have three people. And the way Jackpot Poker works is before every tournament, they're going to spin, and it's going to select how much you could possibly win if you knock out your two players at the table. And if you are a fan of Pot Limit Omaha, they have PLO Sunday specials every week, along with the Play Pin, which is a micro cash game. It's 52 minutes long and only $10 to enter. But enough of this, let me actually go into America's Card Room platform. So here is America's Card Room actual software. This is how it looks. As you can see, I just have their tournament tab open and I am scrolling down through all of these just to show you how many tournaments are actually running, how many tournaments are registering. Here we have the free roll tabs, and they got a number of different free rolls as I showed earlier. Here are the Step 1 Venoms. They pop off every 2 hours, and there's about 800 to 1200 players. Top 50 win the Step 2 ticket, which is worth $6. And if you like to grind the micro stakes, they have plenty of $500 guarantees, $1,000 guarantees. Right here we have a $1,000 guarantee running. First place is paying out $215. So let me pull up a table here just to show you what the software looks like. And as of this morning, they actually just updated the software. You got a number of different avatars you could choose from, of course, which is pretty standard when it comes to poker rooms online. And now let me show you some of the sit and goes they got running. As you can see, pretty standard that you got heads up, you got six max, you got turbos, you got hyper turbos, you got the Venom sit and goes, which again, you can win a $26.50 ticket starting with $0. If you're a cash game player, they have plenty of tables running 24/7 and many other tables waiting to fill up. Here they got a decent 2-4 selection of players. Their highest stakes are $5,100. You got the $25.50. 5-10, 3-6, 2-4, 1-2, which is pretty popular, but even more popular is their 25 cent, 50 cent, 10 cent, 25 cent. Whatever your stakes are, America's Card Room has you covered in the United States. So, ladies and gentlemen, with that said, that is an overview of what America's Card Room offers. If this website looks like something that you want to be a part of, I left some links down below in the description of this YouTube video. You can, of course, use my bonus code, which I'll have down below, which will help you with your 200% deposit bonus. Using cryptocurrency, if you just want to put on like $100 without cryptocurrency, you will still get your 100% deposit bonus. And the minimum deposit for America's Card Room is just $10. So with that said, if you're ready to play America's Card Room, go ahead, click the links below this video. If you have any questions, you can also contact me on Twitch. I'll have my Instagram down below. And feel free to contact me and I will help you with whatever questions you have about America's Card Room. Whether you want some more information about the deposits, withdrawals. Here's my Instagram where I've posted a number of different results I've had playing America's Card Room tournaments. Like this one right here, I took down first place for $2,760. And what's funny about this tournament is I actually only had $2 in my account that day, okay? I played a $2 satellite and I won a $55 ticket. And with that, I won first place in a $10,000 guarantee for this amount here, $2,760.75. You can also find me playing on Twitch daily. I left the link below of this video as well. And with that win, I actually did a $1,600 withdrawal using Bitcoin on the Gemini platform. I got this money within 2 days of my America's Card Room transfer. So I can tell you without a doubt, America's Card Room does pay out and they do pay out quickly. This is actually the only withdrawal method I have used. So I don't know how fast a regular bank transfer is going to be, but Bitcoin by far has worked out great for me. So with that said, thank you for watching this video. Click those links below and I hope to see you at the tables on America's Card Room soon.